Hey guys, welcome to another episode on my channel. Hey,
what we could have been, what we should have been. If I wasn't with somebody, if we gotta hide.
So as you can see, I'm outside. You're probably like, why are you outside? What are you doing? What's the vibe? What's going on? I'm about to tell y'all. I'm about to let y'all know what we doing and how we doing. Okay. So this video, as you can tell by the title, this video will be a truth or drink. And I have a special guest with me.
It's me again.
Oh, and let them know your YouTube. Shout yourself out.
I know it's pop. My YouTube is Life of Kitty.
Period.
And I am vlogging today.
Yes. So she will be dropping a vlog soon. So yes, and we should film.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
We got the castle with us, y'all. We got the castle. So
this is gonna be my chaser for today.
And this is my pink lemonade. Thank me later. Alright, but anyway, so let's get into this video. Alright. So we both have 10 questions to ask each other. Mm-hmm. And
you're going first.
No, we're gonna rock paper scissors.
Okay, screw. Okay. Rock paper.
Rock paper scissors shoot. Damn.
Alright. Wait, I asked you a question, or you asked me a question?
You asked me.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
You look good with my twin, Bobby.
Child,
I'm gonna start it off just, you know, real light.
Please. Believe.
Okay, this not really, well, it really is a question. So, is it true that you ever wanted to stop being friends?
Me and you?
Mm-hmm. Just had to see, because if you'd have drunk, it would have been a problem.
I did. But, no, that's not true, y'all. Mm-hmm. Y'all know, when me and Kiara, man, we been locked in, like, this been my twin, like, we been locked in, like.
That would have been.
Okay, my question.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay.
Okay, she said start easy, so I guess I'm gonna start easy. Have you ever cheated before? Mm-mm. Okay. Mm-mm. All right. Love a girls.
Somebody give me a reason to cheat, then it's gonna be a rock.
That part.
All right, hold on.
Y'all, she got me scared. Cause I don't know her question.
When was your last sneaky link?
We're back. But yeah, let me take my shot, y'all. I should have been today.
I mean, ooh, don't come out here. Because I kind of lied to her. Ooh. All right. But none of you asked what the answer is.
All right. My question, worst sex experience? And if you don't want to say it, take your little shot, baby.
Honestly, it's not that I'm not answering it, but I am answering it. Because in reality, the dude before I went out, I ain't really do nothing. Mm-hmm. I ain't saying nothing. Oh boy, I'm about to say something. Oh boy.
Wait, y'all we.
Yeah, you gotta dance the shout out, boy, cause woo, that is strong. That drink is strong, like for real. I ain't never had Casamigos. This is my first time having Casamigos, y'all. That is strong.
Honestly.
Woo. Yeah, I wasn't gonna say what I was about to say, but if you know, you know.
Okay, that part. Read your turn.
Cook for us. Okay.
Woo. Ooh, that was enough.
Chest is burning.
Right?
Ooh. What's the last lie you told? And you gotta say it. And the to make it even spicier, who you told it to?
Damn!
That's a
wish. Yeah, I'm trying to think.
And if you can't think,
oh my god!
Let me think.
I don't remember y'all. I might as well take a shot. Cause I don't know.
You know that lie. And I'm a sip.
Oh my god, yo.
Okay. Y'all, the
liquor. It really is. Like, I'm only one shot in, bro, and I'm starting to feel it. Okay.
How many shots you in? Looks like I'm gonna be talking
to. Okay.
Boy, I don't. Okay.
What age did you lose your virginity and to whom? Take that shot.
That don't count though.
You don't have to say the name. You could just say his initial, like.
Alright. I lost, but I didn't lose.
Mm-hmm.
To this boy, I would eat. Mm-hmm. And honestly, I'ma just be real, it didn't give. So, honestly, I lost my virginity.
Not it did you.
Wait. How old was I?
I don't know.
I was 19. Not too long ago.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm still with him today.
Period.
With me.
She's scaring me, y'all. Scaring me.
Name a person you regret messing with.
I have to say his name.
Yeah,
it's
just say
that. I regret messing with a lot of people. I ain't gonna lie.
You be thinking of a name, but I'm just like, I'm waiting for you to see you.
Okay, his name start with a
R.
I'm about to say, if you know, you know. That nigga's a bum. Like. I was done. But okay. What is the most embarrassing thing you've done?
I like this music. I'm not gonna say I've done, but that has happened to me. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, both and people out. I'ma just say I was messing with this dude.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
keep going.
I was messing with this dude, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we at school.
Right.
You wanna know?
Yeah. No. Keep going.
Bro, we having a good old day in the cafeteria because, like, we used to do this little nursing thing. I forgot my niece put that. We used to do the little nursing thing, so when we get back to school, we just waiting to go home. So we in the cafeteria chilling. And a dude come in the cafeteria. He like, yo, nigga just got exposed. I'm like, Lord, why me? Why gotta be mine? I'ma just stop there. But just
y'all won't know the rest of it.
And it wasn't him getting exposed with another girl. It wasn't him getting exposed by himself.
And then he had himself looking so stupid, like,
dude. I'ma say that was I didn't know how to feel. But like, I had to be there for him, but it was like me down a sideboard, a hole was just hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
That shit was so funny, yo. Oh my god. Have you experienced the worst talking stage? And if so, who was?
About to see. Honestly, people just be weird, bro. Like, people just be weird.
We ain't gonna say too much, but just know.
People just really be weird. They just be trying to jump to conclusions. And, like, I'm not that type of girl.
Like, exactly.
Like, I'm not about to start talking to you and we just about to get it on.
Right, like, get to know me.
You okay?
Like you quit.
What's my favorite color? What happened to that question?
Thanks though, like,
yeah.
Mm-mm. I just did not
get it. So I'm about to ask Mara this question so we can get into what's tea.
Oh my god.
Who's a friend you lost that you will never want to be cool with again?
Ah, you bestie. She bestie.
You want to take that shot or you want to drop?
I'm going to take a shot. Cause I'm not about to speak on that. It's too much history. But just, if you know, you know.
Don't leave that where it's at.
Let's
hear
my shot.
It's weird. Y'all got a many weird people.
Ooh. Yeah, y'all. You just be weird. I don't got time. Okay. Ooh, y'all, I'm starting to get hot.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I know y'all see me glistening. Okay. Have you had a pregnancy scare? And if so, story time. Let us know what happened.
Honestly,
okay. Mm-hmm. I love to hear it.
I
would've
put
it
up.
Right.
She do,
but
scared
him. Okay.
Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna do that. She might be taking another shot.
Oh my god, y'all. Kerosene is wrong.
I'ma just say this, and I'ma say this. Jeez. Have you ever had a one-night stand? If so, who?
Wait, what you mean by one-night stand? Like,
you basically,
like, you just...
See, I can't say that. Because I'm about to say, basically, like, you talk to them,
mm-hmm.
you go to them. You did that with a lot. Yeah. Bitch.
Okay.
But,
like, making and, like, don't see them no more after that.
Yeah, we gonna put it like that.
Actually.
Because
we had
some type of girls.
Okay. But actually, I haven't had one night stand.
Yeah.
Okay. Someone you regret meeting. And if so, who?
Someone I regret meeting.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
It don't even have to be like a nigga. Like it could be like of like somebody that you know. It was cool with him then, you know, type shit like. Damn, I gotta name them. Say they first letter. Tell me about him. Yeah, dude, I was just about to, but then it's like,
Wait.
The liquor about to be
like, yeah.
Get that shot, boy.
Yo, I'm so weak. Oh my god, that shit funny. What the
it's
fuck?
It's just, I'm not saying it cause
it's just too much.
Yeah,
it's gonna be too much.
Okay. Your favorite dude and tell him that you know.
I'm taking a shot.
Are you
a pass? If he called back, I'm not answering.
Oh, you gonna answer? Oh, you gonna take a shot then?
My name. Oh, it's my turn. She gonna answer that, huh?
I'm gonna make sure we get on camera.
If you have two or more bodies, take a shot. So do you have two or more bodies?
Bro, I know.
She don't. I'm lying.
Bro, y'all. Defense in how I say it, I got 1.5 bodies.
Yeah.
Who's the 0.5?
Oh,
well,
then
I. No, I. You know.
Right, that part.
Okay.
Alright. How many questions I got left? I think I got like 3 more questions, y'all. Alright, y'all, we back. So, in the meantime, I'ma ask Kira my questions, y'all. I'm drunk.
And I posted on my story, ask some questions I asked Kira for truth or drink. So, whenever you know,
Okay. No, I'm asking a different question.
Okay, what was the question? Told.
Have you been on a date recently?
No,
that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
That's that kill.
That's that kill. Okay. But have you ever had to fake an orgasm? And if so, with who?
I'm not gonna say fake orgasm, but I'm gonna say fake moan.
I'm so weak, bro. Not the fake moan.
Been watching this whole way. I'm gonna say it to Buzz.
I was for the say story time, but we can't get into that.
The liquor, y'all. This shit all on time. Hold
on. That shit is
I
liquor.
I took that shot.
Ooh, without no drink, you bold, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, let me see what type of vibe guys can do. Oh, they closed at 10. Okay, we good. It's only 7:20. Who was someone you had to cut off? It could either be friend wise or nigga wise. If so, who?
Just the person I had to cut off for no reason?
Not really no reason, but like, or some like weird shit.
If I cut a person off for a reason, I'm trying to think. Who did I cut off?
Who did you cut out?
Exactly.
Are you giving them out? Do you know if I don't know?
Yeah.
Who are you talking about? Who? Girl. Y'all, let's not even get into her, like, oh.
Take that shot. Because you cannot say that day, boy.
We're going to leave us in the past in the back.
That part.
People do care, bro.
What? Like, that's crazy because every experience that we had, bro.
Why you around somebody if you don't like them?
Like.
Ooh, I stepped on her Balenciaga.
I know.
Take a shower.
But no. But yeah, like, this shit really was crazy. We not gonna get into it, dude.
But she's done.
We'll see.
Who you regret messing with out there?
Ooh.
And,
you
know what I'm talking about? And who it is? Look, all I'm saying is, y'all.
Oh my God.
To college. I'm telling y'all, we just started this YouTube when we was in college.
Boy, y'all were there. Buku story times, bro. I swear. Like,
hey, come on, don't try to sleep tonight. Not that that's not good. Is you gonna say it or you die?
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't.
He said that issue. It's me trying to get the T.I.
Bro, oh my God, Kane.
I feel like I know who. I'm in Arizona.
Yeah, we not going to speak on that because, oh no.
I'm
going
to tell you your end, though, but I'm going to still take a shot.
Sorry.
I'm ready to do, boy.
Ooh, I'm going to take my shot, y'all. I'm going to take my shot.
Nah, baby, you wanna come back to back with them questions?
Oh my God.
Why won't you end
up? You gotta chill, yo.
But if you had to go back to any boy you mess with in the past, you going back to me. Or if you're not going back to somebody. See, I'm giving her too much heat. I gotta stop.
That's a good question. It's really not a good question. Really? If we being honest,
nobody.
What was? I really have two. My first one is, what is your crazy college experience? Like some crazy shit you did, like some out of pocket shit, like some first time shit you did, like. And you ain't never do that shit before, like, and yeah.
Honestly, it wasn't no out of pocketness, but like, I was about to mess with this dude, and like, if you watching this, this is my opinion. Like, pretend I not even talk about you, but like, when I first went to college, like, I was talking to somebody. But like, we wasn't in a relationship, so you know, I was talking to other people too. So this dude I met in college, girl, we tried them in a cut with my twin. He was trying to vibe, but like, he was just on some other type of time, and I just wasn't going for it. Like,
that part,
it was just, it wasn't giving. Mm-hmm. It was just weird. It was just,
he was like, he was more like,
you know. I was telling all about it.
He was more like,
yeah.
And you was more like,
what? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, I know for real though. Like,
oh my God.
I don't know you. It was like, yo, I only went to see this boy like, how many times I went by him?
Really? Probably like 20.
Yeah. Like, only so much time. Like, like, boy, but after that, it was just like, I don't know, cut him off. And then, or the dude I messed with, now when he came out there, it was Curtis. Like, just cut it off. Like, mm-hmm. So the dude you messing with now, let's get into it.
So you're doing the rest of it now.
Mm-hmm. How you feeling? Like, was the vibes there? Was it given? Like,
the
vibes
was definitely there. Like, it was like, I don't know. It was just like, we just kind of, everybody just had good vibes in the room. Like, it was just, everybody was like, yeah, like,
okay.
Oh, she not just about to lead this on me. Or she ain't just about to lead this on me.
She gotta chill, y'all. You gotta chill.
What the crazy dude you talking to right now?
Oh my god. Like,
put your man, but I told man, put your man.
Wait. And we don't want to expose that. See, I mean, you could take a shine, but I mean.
Wait, so what I gotta say, like his name? Or like.
You could give an initial, because I mean, once you get an initial, he know who he is. Y'all don't gotta know who he is, so. We'll see.
My man is not my man, but it's my man, but he's not my man, but that's my man.
I'm taking a shot. Because y'all know it be my business.
Mm-hmm.
But I ain't gonna say too much.
Girl, we gonna leave the video right there.
We gonna leave it right there.
Wasn't with somebody, if we gotta hide it, what's the point of trying? I ain't just